yards up to the 27-yard line. First carry for LeSean McCoy. He finds an opening past the 40. LeSean McCoy off to the races. 20. And all the way in. Touchdown, Oakland. LeSean McCoy, 73 yards. And the Raiders, they're within an extra point of tying this thing up. And those are the highlight reel runs you dream of right there.
When he gets a seam and just gets through it, how about the explosiveness, the burst to get there to begin with, and then once he's in full gallop, good luck trying to track him down.
And those plays so demoralizing for the defense.
Absolutely, because you've done so much work trying to keep people in front of you. When they're past you and behind you, that's a tough one to swallow.
This one taken from the 7. And a nice job there as he gets this one up just shy of the 35-yard line at the 34. First down, they run with Howard. The broken tackle, but couldn't create much space. Down just beyond the 35. So they will accept the penalty and move forward. Operating from the gun. Warner on the right side, caught by Green. And he'll get up to the 43-yard line. Call it a gain of 3, and it'll make it a second down. I think defensively you're okay with that. You're in the first quarter. He's going to get some catches, but they rallied to him quickly.
And that's what you count on, and I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it all game long? They catch it, you tackle them, they go down on the spot. Because when you're able to do that and you don't give up big chunks of yardage after the catch, now you put the offense in a position where every series, they have to work hard to pick up first downs, and you tend to stall them out when you do that.
On first, they go right back to Howard. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
I once had a defensive player in the NFL tell me, if I beat and dominate the guy across from me, I'm helping my team. Well, winning one-on-one battles is always a part of the game, but when you have good team defense, as we just saw there, one broken tackle, but he didn't get away because the rest of the guys arrived to put him on the ground.
Green with a catch left side. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit. A.J. Green, 47 yards. And the line.